fill a book with all the things that only you and your genius brain noticed.
A book, you say? The world according to Snotlob, or the wit and wisdom of Snotlob.
A short story.
A work of fiction.
Very funny.